Hey everyone, this is Derek here, and in this video I want to talk quickly about the new terms of service changes that PUBG Mobile's developer Tencent just made and what it might mean for you. So I like to think that there are three categories of users playing the game. First, you have the users who install the game on their iOS or Android device or use Tencent's Gaming Buddy, the official emulator, and don't install any other programs that modify the game files in any way. They just play the game and have a good time. On the other end of the spectrum are the blatant hackers or cheaters, the people who are using freely available tools, which obviously I'm not going to link, but they're unfortunately out there, and these are wall hacks or speed hacks, hacks that remove the grass. Basically, they are competitive advantages unfairly given to people using these tools versus the first category, the people who are just trying to play the game and have a good time. And somewhere in the middle, a legal gray area, it was never officially against the terms of service, but these users modify the game files but aren't doing it in a way that's cheating. They're just modifying them to improve performance or unlock different graphical options that might not be available on their device. So these tools have been downloaded a ton of times, millions of times. So GFX Tool is probably the most well-known one. There are also other ones like Game Booster, HD Graphics Tool. I think I even had one of these at a point. I never used it, but I did have it on my phone as a way to, this was all the way back, and I think it was 0.4.0, as a way to unlock 60 FPS on my phone. And it was kind of a gray area. They never said you couldn't do it, but they also never said you could. So a lot of people did. And what these tools do is they unlock graphical options that are either locked because your device isn't powerful enough in the developer's eyes to run those options, or they're just locked for some other dumb reason. Maybe it doesn't ID your device properly and thinks you have a Snapdragon 500 instead of a 600 or whatever. So basically, these tools unlock, for a lot of people, 60 FPS or allow it to run at 60 FPS, which is nice. But at least my understanding is these don't remove foliage. They don't remove anything that would give the user a competitive advantage. Obviously, right now, you know, you don't need any tool to run on smooth and remove shadows. So that's why everybody runs smooth. It's brighter. Yeah. So anyways, these tools weren't really cheating, but users are getting 30-day bans after this terms of service update for using this type of tool. So I want to make it clear that you should not use this type of tool if you value your account, because there's a good chance that you are going to get banned. So you can see here that this was a post from yesterday, accounts are suspended, violations, all this stuff. Most common reasons include, and this is a 30-day ban, it seems like that's what they're doing, and they're doing it on hundreds of thousands of accounts, not third-party software, cheats, hacks, modifications, scripts, plugins, and so-called GFX tools to modify or manipulate the game or its functionality. The other thing that they're cracking down on too is refund fraud. Hard to say that. So that is basically if you charge, so you're in Google Play, you purchase some UC, then you purchase the Elite Rail Pass, and then you refund the UC, or not refund the UC, you refund the charge on your card. So then you end up not having to pay and you get a free rail pass. Great deal, right? Well, not for Tencent, who loses the money that you just paid them. So now you have a royal pass or elite royal pass, and they don't have any money for it. So a lot of people are doing that. They're cracking down on that too now. So, and purchases from third parties, I'm not sure what that is. Maybe if you buy somebody's account or so, I don't know how they're going to really know that. So anyways, this video is about GFX tools and why they used to be okay, or at least they weren't banned. Millions of people downloaded them and used them. But unfortunately, from this point forward, it looks like you're not going to be able to do this without risking a 30-day ban. So I just wanted to make a public service announcement of sorts, let you guys know as a content creator. This is, I don't know, this is something that I think is going to be pretty divisive in the community. So on one hand, you're going to have the people who say that you shouldn't be modifying any game files and you should respect Tencent's intellectual property and all that, and these tools are evil. And then you're going to have the other side that says, hey, look, we're not gaining an advantage. We're just trying to unlock options that you have locked by default that our devices can run. So why are you locking them and making us suffer through worse performance? So I'm curious what you guys think. So you can see here are some of the options. You could select the style, the resolution, the FPS, that was the big one, shadows, which you can turn off, same like, you know, smooth, basically you turn the shadows off, and then your anti-aliasing. So let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of this. Again, the whole point of this video is just letting you know that don't use these tools, because if you do, you risk a 30-day suspension of your account. I don't want to see anybody from the DerekG Nation getting their account suspended or terminated or anything because they use these tools. So there you have it. My name's DerekG. If you found the video helpful, definitely give it a thumbs up. Share it with your friends so they don't lose their accounts either. And consider subscribing if you haven't already for tons more PUBG mobile content. Gonna have a lot on the way with the 0.8.0 beta with Sonok. Gonna have some drop and loot locations, some troll locations if we find them, and a ton more always coming soon. So I hope to see you on the battlefield soon or in my Discord server, which we're doing a quadruple giveaway in. So I'll leave a link to the Discord in the video description down below. Go ahead, join it, check out the text channel called Giveaways, react with the little party icon, and you could be one of four people winning around 1,000 UC each just for entering. It takes all 5 or 10 seconds. I wish everybody the best of luck.